All right, everybody. Welcome back to another trip report video here today. Today we are flying to Denver on a Delta Airlines 737-900ER again. We'll be showing you the gate area here very soon, and we'll see you then. All right, everybody. Here's the airplane we're flying on today, November 890 Delta November, which will take us to Denver today. And here's a view of gates B15 and B17 right here. Traveling with a couple people today, John and Kass, and we'll be on the plane shortly. All right, guys, we're about to board the airplane now, and we will see you on the 737-900. Alright guys, we're now on board the airplane now. We have the split winglets today on this 737-900, and
again, I always like the Delta 737-900ER's cabin.
Safety features of our 737 aircraft. You will notice that we are all wearing masks to ensure that you are protected. We appreciate you wearing yours throughout the flight as well. If your video monitor is not working, please let a flight attendant know.
Consistency and resilience. The determination to stay the course until we reach our destination.
Thanks, Ed.
That's how you make it to the top. The future is bright, and we'll continue to push forward, working together to be our best. We're committed to the journey and the experiences that come with it. Always climbing, one flight at a time. Be the official airline partner of Team USA.
A couple CRJ-900s over there.
Memories are more powerful when we make them together, shared with friends and loved ones. Every flight is a chance to celebrate together. And when we celebrate, we connect the world.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard, and thank you for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew. So before we depart,
please pay attention to the support and safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As you leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on.
Even open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended to start the flow of oxygen.
Wherever your celebrations take you, thanks for choosing Delta to fly you there. Now, as we get ready for takeoff, please settle in and have a wonderful flight. Thank you for flying with Delta.
Delta 767 over there and a 737. There might be more back there, I don't know. And I think there's also an A220 back there. Cool.
take off on runway 27 here out of CVG.
Nuts, so I'll give those to someone else.
parallel to a United 757. Guys, that'll be it for my trip report here today. I'm out here at this spotting deck to show you this to conclude the video, and that will be it. And John and Cass say goodbye. All right, that'll be it.